I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Battlefield glories made me believe we were invincible, but they blinded me to the true danger, Sauron plotting in the shadows. Now I shall wield the light and burn the shadows from Mordor.
Whatever much that I could light and spit on fire.
An Uruk of few words he is. His blades do all the talking required.
I've seen you fight. You're sloppy. Your skills are pathetic. If you were an Uruk, I'd teach you how to be better. Instead, I'll just kill you.
Gaps
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up for in numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
So I kill you, and you come back for more? Don't seem very smart. Killing me won't make a difference. The Nazgul are here, and where they rule. Victory is certain for the Dark Lord. So, we're gonna go through it all again, are we? Fine with me.
This bomb is nothing.
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Thank you.
Fight again, you filth!
Wait. I smell something.
You're still just a worthless tark.
Today, you die on behalf of my blood brother. It's what he would have wanted, and it's what I want.
Faster than that! You see? I...
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
This isn't right. Manswine aren't supposed to come back from the dead.
Yeah.
Face me, beast! You haven't got the guts!
We had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did. Wraith. We had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did. Was it ambition or arrogance that bade me face Sauron directly? Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger,